to sex bots before, but what are computers going to be like? Will they be smaller, bigger? What about the women? Will they be smaller, bigger? Sorry, I'm getting out of control again here. We all saw the movies about robots. I think they excite me the most. I mean, not in a sexual way, only in a strict technical way, you know. I think they are fascinating. Maybe one day they can make robots that look like us, that talk like us, behave like us, have sex like us. Ah, sorry again, man. But hey, this is an interesting thought. Let me get into it more. Robots mating. I mean, robots producing offspring, my man. You know that will be a thing. This is Neon Synth Radio. The weather out there is almost as hot as me, my friends. Well, not really, I am much, much hotter than that. Last week we had a caller that said I sound like the guy from that shitty Steel Pants radio, but seriously, how can you say something like that? I mean, that dude is a douchebag and he has serious personality disorders or bipolar or bisexual stuff or I don't know. And he even works alone because everyone hates him. I have so much co-workers and he has, guess what, none. Neon Synth Radio, FM 98.4. Some weather forecast for you guys. Mostly the weather will be sunny, just like my life and yours. Let's make it even better with one of my favorite songs. Jennifer, hit it. Neon Synth Radio, FM 98.4.
Seriously, girls, do you girls fart?
Okay, sorry, Jennifer, I stopped. Okay, next song. Neon Synth Radio, the radio where even pooping is sexy. FM 98.4.